Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 240, and today we have a 2v2 request sent in by TheSlkmugen. And he wanted to see Poisonberry and Jellypus take on Rocko and SLK's version of Rocko as well, so let's see who will win, the Rocko team or Poisonberry and Jellypus. Looks like we're on the military camp stage here. Should be an interesting fight. Looks like Rocko's are taking some damage here. Jellypus gets in there. I'm not sure which Rocko's taking more damage. Looks like the little Rocko, which is, I believe, SLK's Rocko. Doesn't matter as both Rockos are down. Spunky. Spunky indeed. QE. Well, it looks like Poisonberry and Jellypus just doing a number on the Rocko team. Here's the Rocko's actually getting some big hits on Jellypus. Jellypus is taking huge damage here. Hyper Jellypus comes out. Down goes one Rocko, and the other Rockos are actually still in it. And nope, now both Rockos have been defeated as Poisonberry and Jellypus destroy the team of Rockos. Well, I hope everybody enjoyed that request. Thanks again for sending it in, SLK Mugen, and stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 241.